So hi everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I've been wanting to shoot this video like for a long, long time now, but your boy couldn't find time to shoot this video, but it is what it is. Welcome to Vlogmas, so let's get into the video. So you've slept with your mother-in-law, you've slept with her daughter, and you've slept with your daughter, whom you shared with your mother-in-law, your wife's sister. How does that make you feel, Mrs. Young?
Okay.
In this life, everybody cannot have sense. Yeah! If everybody gets sense.
Girl herself, she said it, despite the results, they are not going to break up. So if you didn't watch other... the trailer of the Divorce Club video, to click in the description box below, you'll find my previous video. She was like, okay, despite whether he's my father or not, we are still gonna date. Like, does that really make sense, dating your own father? Okay, this person is my father. And then he said, okay, despite the results, I'm just gonna date him because he's handsome, because he's cute. I ain't gonna do that. The first mistake is that sleeping with your own father. That is the first mistake that they made. I'm pretty sure they did not know, or they knew, they just wanted to continue. But this story is kind of mixed up, so I was kind of like wondering, okay, what's the relationship now? How is Masuzio's wife and the mother, is there ever a relationship? But according to just this small trailer, I could tell, okay, there's no relationship among them. And I'm pretty sure, just from the look of things, is that Masuzio and the wife are staying in the same house, because she said I would come, but the two, they cannot open the gates. So it's pretty sure they are back together and everything is cool, and the fight is just for the show of the camera. He knew that, okay, she is the father of my sister. Okay, like, what's next? Are you going to divorce this person, or you're just going to say, okay, it's done, it's done, love is love, and we're going to move on? So you guys, what do you have to say in the comment section below? Do you think Masuzio and his daughter, his sister's wife, his daughter, should they continue dating, and should they stay in the same house? Like, what is the next step for Masuzio? How I wish I could watch the reunion and see how it's going to be. But now the Divorce Club is on the stop start, so I'm pretty sure I'm just going to watch all those reunion and stuff on that platform. So what do you have to say in the comment section below, guys?